And in the last 20 minutes, Durham police confirm another shooting, this one at McDougald Terrace. You're looking at a live picture. Police have blocked off Wabash Street. Right now, we're working to find out if anyone was hurt by the gunfire. Of course, we'll keep you updated by using the CBS 17 News app and on our morning news. That starts at 4:30.